now ref at the bottom of Seabed City. I have been charged with looking after the Diamond of Diamondus.
I am Kevin Bloodio, the Hedman Shark. No one can see me but you. These dogs can't see me, so I get a good spy on them. And I come with this shiny thing.
Hi, my name is Cyclops. I do magic, but I also help people. But recently, there hasn't been called for magic.
I am Rapunzel. I am going to my sister's house for dinner, but I don't know what's going to happen next.
I am Paulina. I look after my sister Rapunzel. I am friends with Mrs. No. I have a secret, but I'm not allowed to tell anyone.
I'm a Snow. I've been on a long journey with my servant, Sharky. He never stops eating. Still, I do need a helping hand now and again with those little chores. We're on our way home from a long journey. I'm looking forward to seeing Thumbelina. She has something I want to get back very much.
Hello, I'm Sharky. I'm Miss Mum's servant. And she makes me do all the work and never feeds me. Well, hardly ever. We've been walking for ages and I'm really tired. I'm really, really hungry.
I am the spirit of Diamond, and this is my story.
Rapunzel, what would you like for tea?
My favourite, seaweed and fish.
Wonderful, amazing thing ever.
Hello.
It's a diamond. Diamond?
Not just any diamond, it's the Diamond of Diamondus. It's got magical powers.
Oh, give me a throw.
Here it is, the Diamond of Diamondus.
If you do not, somebody misses the book. The book will be sip on the delicious Miss Snowball from Captain Annie the Bag.
Now look what you've done, you silly girl!
You stole the diamond in the first place! You stole it from Captain Annie and I don't want my sister to be eaten!
How about we go and see Cyclops?
Yes, yes, he can do magic! He can help people and he can solve everyone's problems!
Dan, you're back!
It's our only hope! Let's go!
Whatever will happen next, I wonder. Will Captain Annie find my diamond or a new mermaid for supper? Behaviour. We forgive you. will happen next. I hope they found my diamond.
Captain Ellie, you do know it's bad luck to lose a mermaid.
Nonsense. I'm already cursed. The bit of bad luck is not going to make any difference to me. There is no better diamond than the Diamond of Diamondus, and you are going to be stopper. Get used to it.